friend your client Brooke. You can laugh, but she's made tons of her DVDs and book. Whip your way to tighter bonds. Happily married, so she swears to her 60-year-old stud, till stepdaughters came downstairs and found Brooke all covered in his blood. If Brooke took a plea, I'd have her out in 3 to 4. But she claimed she did not kill him.
Did she?
Let's watch some more.
But it's more than just a workout, it's a defensive weapon too. He wrapped it round your assailant's neck and pull till he turns blue. Even odds he's a patented hand grip to shatter your attacker's spine. And all for 3 small payments of $19.99.
Trouble trusting me. I'm her only chance to win, but I don't speak MTV. So Brooke won't help her own defense. She may listen to her peers. Go in place, a little sense, in the space between her ears.
I'm adult to
not now. I want her whipped into shape. If there's a brain in that hair, tell it that I am the key. It's a plea or the chair. See, when I talk to her, I get neither plea nor plan nor alibi. To quote from our defendant's tape, I want her whipped into shape to the jail.